Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Gotta watch out, fool!
That's the mark.
Impossible.
Right.
I think I saw you in a magazine once.
If you got a pen, I could sign your tits.
Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing personal.
Idiot doing? Hey, pervert, why don't you fuck off? This time tomorrow, I'll be even richer.
Two down.
Stop, Zog! Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Whatever, don't worry about it. Just wanted to let you know I can make it to the Brazilian mixer tonight. I love your culture, man. So alive and in the moment.
What the hell was that? Nigga, someone call the cops! I'm a sitting duck up here! What is happening?
Thank you. That was your fault!
Lester better appreciate this shit. Damn, I ain't got much time left.
What do you want?
Okay, that ought to do it. Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.